A Plainfield police officer was arrested last night after police say he drove to a scene drunk. Officers say 33-year-old Patrick Tucker was not on duty at the time. It's unclear why he showed up when police were called. Officers say Tucker appeared to have been drinking and was taken away from the scene. Tucker has been with the department for about 3 years and has been put on unpaid administrative leave. He is facing a driving while intoxicated charge.